Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable or disable autocorrect on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on or turn off autocorrect, open the settings app first and then scroll down and tap on the option called General. Within here, choose Keyboard from the list. On this page, look in the section called All Keyboards for the option called Auto Correction. All you need to do is use the toggle switch to the right of it to either enable or disable it. And so that is how to enable or disable autocorrect on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.